This isn't a typical Indian city environment. Indian public urban spaces are edgy, polluted, noisy, informal, and dangerous. They are extremely dynamic, a place for constant negotiation for precedence, we are all pedestrians. Be it in Stockholm, in the Amazon, or in Ahmedabad. But some are more pedestrians than the rest. The too young, the too old, the handicapped. These are particularly fragile. When there's no proper sidewalks, when the crossings are unsafe, when pedestrian rights are not recognized, is there a solution? What is the roadmap for that solution?